What are you doing?
Oh, there's this Bender picture. He's like leaning back in a couch. He's smoking a cigar, saying, "Hey, sexy mama, want to kill all humans?" I don't know. I love Futurama. So I found that hilarious.
Nice. Okay, I'm ready.
Nice.
I feel like you're recording. Are you?
Nah. I fully upgraded my pistol, though.
Yay, now you need to spend the little BSA point chips we get to actually unlock the infinite ammo thing.
I don't know, that feels pretty cheap. You and that fucking minigun is pretty cheap.
It's just a poor bat. A mutated bat. It's his fault for biting me.
I feel like an emblem is like somewhere high on top of the statues.
Look how big this fucking 500 magnum is.
Oh, you actually got the one you had to buy?
Yeah.
I don't know, to be honest, I think it looks cooler in the picture than it does in like person.
It probably does more damage in the picture. Oh, they're controlling it. So we technically snipe those dudes, when them stop.
I'm not sure. We can give it a try. Although I don't think it'll get very far.
I'm afraid to see how much this beam of light does damage. I found out anyway! Oh, two sticks of fire! Back the fuck up.
Maybe he wanted to just perform for you, Ronaldo. Ever think of that?
Last time they performed for me, they almost killed me. I got this, Michael. I got this.
You know what? I upgraded that sniper rifle. I'm gonna make the most of this fucking bow and arrow. I mean, it's super powerful. It's just that I don't get a little aim dot or anything to like try to aim with it.
I don't know. Mine seems to go everywhere but where I'm aiming. I can't see!
Fucking... What the hell are you aiming at? Oh. It looked like you were just slowly aiming up.
Because I can't see.
Your minigun was just slowly getting out of control.
Can you imagine if you flashbang me and knowing me, I don't let go of the trigger? You flashbang me? That is like the worst idea ever.
He didn't stand a chance. Either the he was gonna get a bad suntan, or he's gonna get mowed down. Either way, he was gonna have a bad day.
Yeah, so we're gonna hit one of these things or kill the fire. Ooh.
Well, you can hit one right here. Although I don't feel like he's part of the sun thingies. Oh, he is.
See?
And start sniping them with your infinite pistol that's not real life at all. Ah! I call BS, but okay. Like, I was on the very edge of this wall, and apparently that's enough for the sun thingy to hit me. I think there's an emblem underneath the bridge. Like, towards this side. I swear, I thought I saw something blue. Ooh, a gem here.
Oh wait, they're dead. Can we shoot the other dude from here?
Probably not. Run! Here, take this other herb.
And in return, I give you pistol.
It'd probably make more sense to just keep going this way. Run. I can't see shit with your box of ammo in my face. Like, that encompassed my whole screen right there.
Isn't there like a third one?
I swear, I thought I saw an emblem underneath the bridge. Alright, Ronaldo, you ready to throw my light acrobatic ass over there?
While training with this fucking thing? Yes.
You gonna practice your squats?
Yes. Now, are they gonna come down through my way or your way?
I think mostly my way. As you mow them down.
He's hesitant. He was hesitant. From my angle, it looked like he was hesitant.
He was, like, then he limboed for some reason at the stairway.
He knew what was gonna happen. He knew what was gonna happen. I can Google it real quick as soon as I figure out what chapter this is.
Nah, it's good. I think in the end, I just need 25 or 30 emblems, and then I can get a new outfit. It's African one, I think. That's
Ooh.
What I kind of want.
Ooh.
Is he taking bullets like a champ, Ronaldo? Is he taking bullets like a champ?
He took bullets like a champ, but I kept shooting him in the knees. So he kept getting down.
It's giving Skyrim a whole new quote.
I took a minigun to the knee. That's why I'm in the wheelchair, as you see.
Nice little poem, Ronaldo.
Yeah, just make shit up on the fly.
I don't know, I still like the This Is Suicide song.
I made that up on the fly too. This is suicide, this is suicide. In this game we call fun, everyone's gonna die today. I'm still trying to figure out more lyrics for it now. I'm gonna make a whole song out of it.
And you're gonna have like the whole music notes and everything?
Yes. Good thing I took fucking choir, because I know how to write those fucking notes and understand that shit too.
Choir finally pays off. You start having background singers and everything. Man, really play this on veteran. Can you imagine what professionals like? One hit and you're almost dead.
One hit, you are dead. This minigun would actually be important and not cheap. No, it's only Michael.
It doesn't help though, because you'll aim at me, and then your minigun barrel will rotate, and then it'll stop. If I was your partner in real life, I would not trust you for shit. Ooh! Ah! I don't even know where he came from. Okay. Seems like you're an emblem hunter too now.
More points the better, bro. What if there is actually none in this room?
I mean, I think there should be at least one in each, like, little level. But you gotta also recognize that some of them are really well hidden.
Like that one I found?
Yeah, the one when I shot the bat from like 30 feet away with the bow and arrow. So proud of that moment, shooting down a bat bow and arrow.
Come on! Roger!
They should take off that function where you can spam that. It's annoying. Hurry up.
Look at what you turned me into. Look what you turned me into.
Hey, it's not my fault. I like to get all the collectibles I can.
But the type of personality I have is to cover, is like copy other people's personalities.
Well, I mean, think about it. Collectibles either are just for fun, or they give you achievements, or they actually give you cool in-game stuff. You have to be crazy not to want to have them all.
Or it just proves how much time you have on your fucking hands.
Well, I mean, yeah, we replay these games all the time. Might as well hunt them all. Might as well actually 100% complete the game.
We never come back.
Is there a reason why you shot the door?
I saw blue and I immediately shot emblem and shot it. Ah, yes, the puzzles.
These don't even really feel like puzzles.
They're a puzzle not to kill your partner.
I guarantee you, during, 2010? People were like, oh my god, man. How do you solve this damn puzzle? It's like, almost impossible.
Okay, there's not an emblem back there.
I'd probably guess an emblem in this area is probably like on a ceiling somewhere. Or a side wall, very well hidden.
Yeah, which one do I have to turn in? I forgot. Oh, that one. Maybe. This box on my fucking back is kind of very distracting.
Downfall to the minigun.
When you try to think, the giant ass minigun distracts you. Hmm. Look ever so carefully.
I see a gem at least.
These roots in general are on fire. How are they not, like, everywhere?
I'm guessing either it's a very sturdy tree, a very wet tree, or the fire just sucks ass. Go ask a scientist. I'm not a scientist.
But you're Asian.
That doesn't prove anything.
Asians are good at almost all scientific shit.
But it's funny, I'm like a reverse Asian. I'm good at the English, bad at the math.
And that's why you have no memory. Except for other people who are good at English.
It's very rude, sir. Very rude.
That's why you have me and Hunter. We will always be there for you.
Yeah, you control my life. Mostly like in me. Sims.
Pretty much.
I'm never allowed to leave.
You're not allowed to leave this memory, no matter how bad your S are.
If I get a girlfriend, she can come live with us! She asks if I can go live with her? No. Ronaldo won't let me leave.
I'll let you leave. I'm just gonna install like a GPS in your left thigh.
On my phone. Are you gonna be hassling me to come over to your house every time?
Hey Michael, can I come over? I'm not home. I know you're home. How do you know I'm home?
Cause I control everything you do.
Like most creatures in life, they don't look up. You look up. And there's
Ronaldo's
the
emblem right there. Look up. You should take your own advice.
Women don't tend to look up.
Should we open the box?
What I was saying. Humans don't tend to look up.
Sure, why not?
Oh no 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 no. No. Oh, they're all running to you.
Jesus, Ronaldo!
Nice to know this minigun amazes you every single time. Hold the fuck still. There you go.
I mean, sometimes it does, and sometimes I think you're such a cheap ass.
And then it just abuses the shit out of you.
But it still doesn't stop us from getting wrecked from time to time.
Exactly.
But like I keep saying, you just don't understand the true struggle of Xbox 360.
Because you had to share ammo.
You had to share everything in Resident Evil 5 and 6. And I mean every little thing.
Including the screen.
Well, that too, but I didn't mind that.